Hello and welcome friends. Today we are learning a new topic, divisibility rules. I have divided these rules in some parts. First part is divisibility rules of 2, 4 and 8. Number 1, rules of 2. If last number is divisible by 2 or 0, then the number is divisible by 2. For example, 348,178. In this number, last digit is 8. 8 is divisible by 2. That's why the whole number is divisible by 2. Another example, 668,175. Last digit is 5. 5 is not divisible by 2. That's why the whole number is not divisible by 2. Second, divisibility rule of 4. If the last two digits are divisible by 4 or 0, the number is divisible by 4. For example, 348,168. Last two digits are 68. 68 is fully divisible by 4. That's why the whole number is divisible by 4. Another example is 668,122. Last two digits are 22. 22 is not divisible by 4. That's why the whole number is not divisible by 4. Number 3, divisibility test of 8. The last three digits are divisible by 8 or 0. For example, 348,168. Last three digits are 168. 168 is fully divisible by 8. That's why the whole number is divisible by 8. Second one is 66,862. Last three digits are 862. 862 is not divisible by 8. That's why the whole number is not divisible by 8. Now we are moving on our next part. Part 2. Divisibility rules of 3 and 9. First, divisibility rule of 3. The sum of the all digits is divisible by 3. For example, 3486. In this example, the sum of all digits is 3 plus 4, 7, 7 plus 8, 15, 15 plus 6, 21. 21 is divisible by 3. That's why the whole number is divisible by 3. Second example is 65,861. In this example, the sum of all digits is 6 plus 5, 11, plus 8, 19, plus 9, 28, plus 1, 29. 29 does not come in the table of 3. That's why the number is not divisible by 3. Number 2, divisibility rule of 9. The divisibility rule of 9 is same as the divisibility rule of 3. The sum of all digits is divisible by 9. For example, 3474. In this example, the sum of all digits is 3 plus 4, 7, 7 plus 7, 14, plus 4, 18. 18 comes in the table of 9. That's why the whole number is divisible by 9. Another example is 65,862. The sum of all digits is 6 plus 5, 11, plus 8, 19, plus 9, 28, plus 2, 30. 30 does not come in the table of 9, that's why the whole number is not divisible by 9. So friends, we have learned about two parts. Part 1 is divisibility test of 2, 4 and 8, and part 2 is all about 3 and 9. In another video, we will discuss part 3 and part 4. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.